Because Yoshi can't die! Yoshi, not dying!
Exactly!
No, Yoshi, you're not
That's
dying.
All I wanted you to understand.
Yoshi, not dying. The game's not fair to me. The game hates me.
Exactly.
Yoshi's not flying.
I don't get why this was so hard to comprehend.
That's a good impression, isn't it?
Yoshi's not flying. Why don't you fly, you stupid dinosaur?
Welcome to 30 Games in 30 Days Co-op Edition with myself. Excuse me. Rude. With myself and... This is Emily. She doesn't talk much. I'm Nate, as you all know, save Mexican, in case you haven't guessed yet. We're playing Smash Brothers today, the original Super Smash on N64. So let's get started! And I haven't been doing so great at explaining this series, but basically we're going to be playing a variety of games from a variety of systems because we both want to make videos of all sorts of different games, and there's just too many games out there not to make a ton of videos.
I'm Yoshi!
Who am I gonna be?
Yoshi!
Fox is my go-to.
Fox.
I prefer to be blue. Bad guys can be green. Oh, you wanna be green because of Yoshi, don't you?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, this is co-op edition, so we gotta do this.
Yeah, so let's compromise and do what I wanna do.
Nobody? I'm the funny one. I'm the funny one. Where are we going?
To
this is always one of my favorite places. Warm up.
Look at my
anyways, 30 games, 30 days. We're playing a variety of games. Because games are awesome and we want to make a bunch of videos. Just having fun. And if you don't like it, then shut up.
Ah! I only know how to play the Wii version!
Things I've been forgetting to mention is if you want us to continue in a series of a certain game, just leave a comment below. There are some of these games that we'd like to play longer and make more videos, but we're just keeping it short and brief for the sake of the series. But yeah, if you want to see more gameplay other than the outside of the series, started our own spin-off. Especially the more lengthy story games that we only play a little bit of.
Stop doing stuff!
Give us a comment. What games you'd like to see more of. As I throw that valuable bottle off the edge.
Ha!
Getting worked right
Stupid
now. You're gonna have to carry the team. What?
Bye, Mario! Wait. Excuse me.
Get out of my face.
That was my kill.
How was that your kill? I was fighting him the whole time.
I had smashed him with my super cool butt move.
Get off me, son! You don't get to touch the ground! This is my ship! This is some good ship right here. You don't say pew, does it really count if you
again? Chansey! I love Chansey!
Alright, draw that thing! Kill a Pokemon with a Pokemon. Pokemon on Pokemon violence. Violence! Violence! Get off my ship! Taunting.
How do I jump?
Ah, there's no forward B like in Melee.
No,
also no air dodges. It's a primitive game. Grab that hammer!
Where?
Watch out, run away!
I was trying to grab it.
You're trying to grab it, that's too much.
There's a red cloud behind it. He like totally was like
you were like
blending in with
20
it.
Minutes late to getting
You
that
were
hammer.
Like 20 minutes late to shutting up.
Like, oh. Screw me, right? Like, oh, he's got his hammer and he walked like half a mile. I better walk right up to him. No, it was too late.
I don't think so.
Let me get over here and help me out, or I'm gonna die.
I walk so slowly!
Then why don't you press dash forward?
I don't know, that was a thing!
That's always been a thing.
In Melee, it's like whatever!
I feel like you've played this game before.
It's been like 20 years.
You play Smash Brothers Melee all the time. It's basically the same control.
Oh yeah, but with an Xbox controller.
Yeah. One of these days, when we play retro games.
You may have noticed
controller.
That he gets like super PTO when he's playing games and he's not winning. Because
we
are winning.
So
I don't
your
know. Fly, you stupid dinosaur! Whatever. Not even.
Get out of my ship. What are you doing?
Just, you know.
Trying
to get out. Nailed it. Now he's happy.
The important thing is we win.
See those six kills? At least five of those should have been mine.
Well, they weren't, were they?
Oh, they should have been! Ugh, hate Pikachu.
Throw some randoms up there.
Hi, Pikachu, he's like, Pikachu, Pikachu!
Do maybe level 8.
Yeah. Yeah.
You ever gonna change characters?
No.
No. Now we're both green, our natural green colors. You like to pick the place?
Yes, I would, thank you.
Maybe you should press the right.
I literally
no,
pressed
you
B.
Obviously didn't. Emily thinks when she presses the wrong buttons, it's the game
it's always
some sort
the
of
game's
whacked
fault.
Out conspiracy against her instead of her just pressing the wrong button.
I really believe
like
it's
she
the
does
game.
All the time. That's interesting, because no one else in the world seems to have that issue.
Bye, Ness.
Butt stick. What? Flash woman? Need some help.
I've been hitting them. I tried to kill Ness like 20 times. Pikachu, Pika Fire! Golly, I hate Ness. He's like the most annoying character.
Didn't kill him.
I tried, and then you stole the kill.
Nobody stole any
yes,
kill.
Yes, you did!
Why don't you quit whining and actually do something?
I am
maybe
doing
because
stuff.
Because you don't get killed, it's because you don't get killed.
No. It's because
the only
you
person,
steal them.
It's your fault.
Do you not see me
kills.
Doing
you
my smash
doing
attack on all of these?
Well, they're not dead, are they? So it doesn't really matter how many times you attack. I'm about to die and you're about to be on your own. Pikachu still hasn't died. Why don't you kill him?
I'm trying to get back on the edge, babe. Go.
No, you're too busy complaining that I'm stealing the kill your phantom kills that you never did.
No. I really am.
Oh,
did
I just steal a kill? I stole your Pikachu kill?
I fell. Like,
yeah. Four times actually. That's the amount of time it takes to die and lose the game. Rematch.
If I didn't fall twice, the other two times I got killed. I can't fly! There's no dodge! Ugh.
I will not go silently into that night.
Freaking, are you kidding me?
I'm gonna die.
Fly! I keep falling off and he doesn't freaking fly!
So maybe you should jump and do something.
Okay,
other than what you
I done. Was literally jumping.
Yeah, it's the game's fault.
Go back and look at the recording.
Yeah,
I was
sure.
trying and then I would press the up
yeah,
button
know,
and he wouldn't start.
It's the game's fault.
Fly! Wow. You obviously weren't flying.
I'm about to kick you out. You just
you obviously were not. You weren't doing anything there.
Zero kills.
Because I fell that's... off and he would not fly!
Maybe you should. Why don't we fight our doubles?
Okay.
Should we up the level or not?
No. Who should we fight? Jigglypuff and Kirby. Okay, let's play ourselves. Why'd you ask?
I didn't like your answers.
Well, then don't ask.
What color are we?
Green!
First strike. Get off my Yoshi's Island. Get off my Yoshi's Island. I feel like we're kicking their butts now.
Because I've finally learned the control.
Woo! Get him! Get him! Remember, the secret is to not get hit.
Alright, I'll remember that.
You never get hit. Motion sensor bomb! Got him. That was a sweet move.
Poop on a spatula.
Did someone hit my motion sensor bomb? You guys star, beat him up. Nice. Wow. Get that guy. He's a guy.
He's a guy.
Oi. Whoa, crap. I thought I was the other fox, and I was sent off to come back to you. Kung Fu kick. Kung Fu kick. Feet of Fury.
Talking about feet.
Yeah, keep mixing up our colors. So I think no matter what color we are all the same.
It's just
up all these labels, man, like green, red.
Also, it's
not
the same. We gotta kill the other color.
We all just coexist.
We can't live with the pinkies. Can't live with the red guys. Get off me!
You gotta finish this Yoshi off. Got him. Got him!
Fly away, you stupid Yoshi!
Double prizes. Now it's just the Yoshi.
Pew, pew. Excuse me.
I did. He just walked right over my motion sensor.
Great.
Twice.
Great.
Got him. Ooh, a heart. I can use that. Get off my island. Get off my cloud. Alright, get back here. Get off my cloud.
Oh, how dare you!
There he is. Oh!
Now why did you do that?
The shell?
Yeah.
And why did you throw an egg at it?
I don't know the controls, I don't know what the egg is.
Now you didn't.
Yeah, like, it's the game spot.
The buttons didn't.
I'm a victim of circumstance. You want that back? Yeah, get off my cloud! Oh. Ah! You don't get to have that back. Got him! Do you know Yoshi's considered a heavy character?
I did know that, actually.
Aw, oh, man. I didn't always know that. Got him! Got him!
Ha! Stupid Yoshi.
It's about freaking time you gave me a high five. You all salty. Team battle! Guess that about wraps it up for this session. Thanks for watching our edition of Super Smash Brothers N64 version.
N?
Classic.
63, actually?
No, it's not N63. There
definitely
no such
N63.
Thing ever. No such thing ever.
No such thing!
Such thing.
America.
Anyways, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more games coming at ya.
Woo!
Bye!